And now stand by for adventure.
3, 2, 1.
In the exciting story of the Evil Eye.
The Wonder Rocket Travel Lab slows to a gentle stop.
Up radar scope.
For the first time, Squeak and Scratch peer into the vast expanse of Galaxy 9. Here among colorful planets and glittering stars lies the greatest terror of the space lanes, the deadly sea of liquid air. Only recently, 6 Martian cruisers plunged into this watery grave. But now, Colonel Bleep has arrived to chart this deadly trap for a space map of the universe. With the exact location known to space pilots, the Sea of Liquid Air will never again be a menace to interplanetary space travel.
Down radar scope, proceed on course.
Unknown to Bleep, however, this swirling sea holds even greater dangers. For this is the secret lair of Black Patch and his band of cutthroat buccaneers. At this very moment, the villain's powerful space galleon plows through heavy waves, then stops as the evil captain scans the horizon in search of plunder.
Shiver me timbers, there she lies. The Travelab rocket, pride of the sky. Load the torpedoes and batten the hatch. We'll make her a coffin for Bleep, Squeak, and Scratch.
Through his giant periscope, the wicked pirate anxiously waits as the unsuspecting colonel guides the traveling laboratory into a deadly ambush. Already, Squeak and Scratch are busy at the charting instruments. Through the futomic survey scope, the caveman sights the position of a planet to the left of the ocean.
Mark one planet to the left. Check!
Then across to the other side.
Mark one star to the right. Check!
And now within the sea itself.
Mark one blinking eye dead ahead. Check!
Blinking eye?
Bleep takes over to see for himself. But there's nothing there at all. Scratch checks again, and there it is, a blinking eye as plain as can be. But Bleep and Squeak are sure Scratch is just seeing things. So the caveman is relieved of duty and sent to his quarters to rest. But he cannot rest, for suddenly his nose begins to twitch. And that's a sure sign of trouble. Terrible trouble. But what? And where? The eye, of course. That mysterious blinking eye. There's no time to lose. No time to explain to Bleep and Squeak. The caveman must investigate alone. Quickly, he leaps aboard his space scooter and opens the launching tube hatch. But look, it's too late.
Torpedo alert! Torpedo alert!
Black Patch has struck! Bleep leaps to the controls, but the travel lab is too big to escape. The torpedo zeroes in for the kill. But hold on! Scratch has spotted the torpedo. He's diving straight into the path of the missile. He's flipped it over. It's heading back. Scratch, the travel lab is saved. And now Bleep and Squeak know there really is a blinking eye. Or at least there was.